few songs that he was able to depict with words and music at the same time. Sir Abel Espino wrote the song as an offering to God, and he believes that it couldn't have been written without the divine inspiration. Let us now listen to this song that presents the love of God through Jesus Christ.
Thank you.
Father.